What's up, everyone? Welcome back to my channel, G-Wiz TV. Thanks for tuning in. If you are new and you haven't subscribed, please do me a favor and click that subscribe button. Let's jump right into what I got on this hunt. And we'll start right here with the master himself. This is definitely one of the top figs I was looking for. Bruce Lee, the Diamond Select Walgreens action figure. Definitely happy to grab him. You see, he comes with some action nunchucks, two sets of extra hands, a staff, and another pair of nunchucks. Then I got the Walgreens exclusive Clone Trooper Lieutenant. Pretty dope. Don't really collect Star Wars, so this is probably trade bait. Then I got the new McFarlane Flash from GameStop. I had some GameStop points, so I used that, so I didn't pay the full retail price. But I definitely can't wait to display him on my McFarlane DC Multiverse display. These figs are looking awesome. Then down here, another must-have that I was hoping to find, and I'm glad I did, is the Back to School Gremlins. See Gremlins again before you hit the books. And let's open that up so you guys can see. You already seen for the most part. I'm loving that Gizmo lunch pail. The details are amazing. Then right over here, we got the Back to the Future Tales from Space. Marty, Fly. Open that up so you guys can check that out up close and personal. Then next to him, we got the Ultimate Rob Predator. Let's try to not make everything fall over, but it's pretty sweet, pretty sweet. Then next to him, we got the G.I. Joe 3 1/4 Cobra Hiss Tank with the Cobra Hiss Tank driver there. I don't know if I'm going to keep this, but I probably will. So, yeah, definitely had to grab it. Then we got a mail call. We got the Lily Munster action figure here. Definitely love the monsters. It's Halloween season. Had to grab it. Definitely going to probably pick up the rest of the members of the family. Then next to her, we got the Back to the Future Ultimate Marty. Looking pretty dope. Can't wait to pop him out of the box and put him on display. Can't wait for Doc Ock to come out. Then next to next to him. New. This is for a buddy of mine. Like I said, I don't really collect the Star Wars figs. And last but not least, definitely one of my most anticipated figs out of this haul is the Back to the Future 2 Ultimate Marty. Loving this. You got the hoverboard. You got the futuristic Nikes on. Loving it. The inside out pockets. So yeah, that's pretty much it for this haul. Let me know in the comments below what you guys thought about everything I picked up. Do you guys have it? Do you want it? Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you guys soon. Thanks for watching.